Good morning, L10.
I love the format. I love the virtual communications and the ability to kind of, you know, stay embedded in training.
Just having that network of folks that understand what it is that you're doing, what you're going through, having a repository for people with like interests specific to training and leadership.
So I would say the concept of team has changed over the last 2 years great, right? Because we've had to create that cohesiveness and connection virtually, which is difficult.
But the shift to virtual, I think, really honed in on those gaps. You know, maybe our team isn't as connected as we thought they were.
And that the idea of a team is no longer this physical connected group. It's more of this, mindset connected.
But there's something about being fully with somebody, just to, you know, being in a space to just have that back and forth, and to have it feel like it's off the cuff, right? It's not a scheduled meeting.